sweep up, that's all. Face the camera, Shane. Jeez.
Here you go.
Oh, no. No thanks, I got smacked enough already.
Is this your beard?
That's my beard, yeah.
Leave it! Oh, it's the best part.
You're going to shave the little sucker off.
I hope you're getting video this time.
Oh, yeah. I'm right here. The last remnants of your hair.
I hope Mary never sees this.
Gary who?
Mary.
Oh. Oh, sure she will.
Oh, sure. Sure. Pick someone else. Go ahead. Just pick someone from the crowd.
It's bonding, Joan. It's bonding.
Bonding? That's fucking shit, man. I'm sorry.
He has the sound on.
Sounds on. Good. Awesome. Great.
This man told
you
me
are clean.
He would...
Your beard
well,
is, of course,
I dare not say what he
Do I have a knob?
Where
there,
I
a there? I've got a nub right there.
Come on, man. Right make it
quiet. Gotta get it off. We're done.
Oh, no. We're gonna put some cream on there, eh?
Hey, there's no cream. The scalp's treated.
The scalp's treated.
Hey, get your hands out of there before I cut them off.
There we go.
Paul probably didn't even ring at 20 keys. Tom, do you make...
That would be fine.
What?
I wasn't talking about you, Todd, but if the shower thing bothers you.
What?
He needs the shower.
I do not.
Camera? Should we have him film us?
But honey, you're a married man.
The secret's out. Now it can be told.
Yes, please.
So what about those babies we've been hearing about?
I'm innocent.
I suppose that's true too, isn't it?
I'm innocent.
You can't hide it any longer. The public knows.
And here I thought it was...
There she is. Is that your baby?
It's my baby!
It's way too cute
out today. This is my baby.
Todd, we're talking babies, he's talking humanity. Whoa, that was a nice spill, wasn't it?
Get it off.
Well, I'm thinking 5 or 6.
Better you got to.
Okay, I gotta do my sister's work.
Bye.
I make this a reenactment first.
Way to go.
Don't arrest me on
her. I think I will remember it before.
What happened? I had too much beer at night.
What happened?
This is what comes out of your
throat. Oh, I hate that. Bye, Sharon.
You see that?
Oh, my ass.
Bob, no bacon, no chicken.
Oh, hey. Yeah. You do have a way with those buns, Steve. Well, figures, he's not here working. How's it going, Peck? Do we have a minor accident?
Nope, I got a new job.
Did ya? Mighty good at it, I might add. The head waiter.
Company. What can I get you tonight, folks? What's that? Fresh fish? Ah, well, it's not my shoes, that's for sure. Ha 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 ha. Some song for you? I'm too sexy for my shirt. Even Todd Hedlund's too sexy for the Cab Company shirts. What do you think?
Thank you.
Yeah. No, she's bringing in my... Oh, shake it, baby.
Hi, Steve. Boris is coming to
my... Yeah, how is Boris anyway?
Boris is just fine to play guitar.
Good deal. What a crew.
Yes, you do. Thanks, Steve.
Oh, that's so nice.
So this thing about such a cross star. This is Carla. Carla? Carla, this is Carla. This is Carla. Carla. This is Carla.
Carla and Carla.
Carla and Carla. She's a
Bip and Bop. Dip and Dork.
I want to know how come we're just chopped liver.
They
look how cute they look.
Hi, Georgie.
Hi.
How you doing?
You?
Doing great.
Can you read this ticket?
How are ya? Good. You gotta get these guys.
It's very hard to read. Oh, yeah. What does it say?
I can't read it. It's too close. I don't see guys' sexy legs.
Woo!
Hey, Pasta. What's going on?
Nada, man.
Is this live? What's this for?
Yeah. Just for fucking around. Something to do. You guys can take this home later. Share and share alike. Tonya, how about that saran wrap toilet seat?
My job.
Mick?
Yes, sir.
Expect it when you least expect it.
Yeah, everyone's alive. Yeah.
Oh man, I'm having a hell of a time focusing over there.
Woo!
Woo! It's just kind of left over.
Hello?
I'm almost out of juice in my battery though.
Hey, Bob.
Hi, George. How are you?
Take pictures of these guys.
Who guys?
We're
these guys? Blackmail tapes, guys.
Really?
Blackmail tapes.
Sure. Can I get three trivia over here?
I always have fun, man. It's the name of life.